up YouTube, you just saw me eat a booger. And here we are with another Boogerman episode. And we're gonna tackle this level and then the boss, hopefully. So let's get on to it. There's two. Ah. So I'm supposed to be going up here. That guy just come back or something? He spawned. I need some more boogers. Oh, great. He fell. So I'm going to jump across. Oh, well. Okay, there's a checkpoint, so let's get to go. No. But how are we supposed to do this? Yes, get the flag. Oh my gosh, we got the cape. Post in the comments if you want me to get on those tunnel things. I just want to make sure I actually beat the game. So I could actually just... come back in a different series and just kind of put those in a little montage, if you will. Wow. Okay, this should be the boss. Let's see if it is. Booger! Oh, he's not gonna say it. Oh, we're so close. I don't think we need the mushrooms. I think we just need the plungers. Revolta? So we just gotta see her moves. Oh, crap. Oh gosh. Oh no. Ah, dang it. I don't know if I hit her or not. We're gonna give this one more shot for this episode. Revolta. I'll get you, my cookie. I wonder if that was actually taken from the movie. Oh, that was so cheap. Oh, come on now. Dang it. See, I don't think she's going to be as hard as the last dude, except the last dude was more you could defend. So you hit her once. Oh, not bad for us. Dang it. Oh my gosh. So can I jump and throw a booger? I think I can. So I just gotta jump up for the clouds and make sure I'm down for. Yeah. Okay. So that works. Yeah, wait for that. Throw a booger. There we go. Whoa, that was so cheap. Not that hard, actually. If she keeps doing that, she's gonna be hard. or if we run out of boogers. Will you please die, Molino? Gosh, how many times do I have to hit her? We have to fart on her? Crap. No. Okay, well, we'll be back in the next episode to take her on and beat her. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.